and it is for the United States Championship. From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. Introducing the champion from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the United States champion, Kevin Owens.
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility, exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Both these superstars are gonna find out about themselves real quick.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is gonna have to be on point here tonight.
He's come a long way and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
The champ's starting to sweat. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
The damage has been done.
Looking to take out the leg.
When this guy's on, look out.
A heavy shot.
He's not exactly.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
The champ looking a little uneasy here. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that
I hate to admit it because he's so darn disrespectful, but he really is an amazing competitor, Cole. I wouldn't count him out of this one yet.
It may be over after that shot to the temple.
He was one step ahead on that one.
The human body can only absorb. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
The champ suffered a brutal beating, but I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away. Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in a countout. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Is this it?
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two, three.
New champion! We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Phenomenal one, AJ Styles.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE